हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हेलो लर्नर्स, इन दिस पार्ट वी विल डिस्कस इंट्रोडक्शन टू केमिस्ट्री. दिस इज फॉर बिगिनर्स विच विल स्टार्ट स्टडिंग केमिस्ट्री. लेटेस्ट सिलेबस की कंसेप्ट्स कंसर्न्स केमिस्ट्री मीनिंग एंड इम्पोर्टेंस वी विल डिस्कस इन दिस चैप्टर. डेवलपमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री ए हिस्टोरिकल परस्पेक्टिव नोटेबल केमिस्ट्स साइंटिस्ट एंड देयर कंट्रीब्यूशंस टू केमिस्ट्री. फूड एंड केमिस्ट्री, फूड प्रिजर्वेटिव प्रोसेसिंग, कॉस्मेटिक एंड केमिस्ट्री, टेलकम पाउडर, क्लॉथिंग एंड केमिस्ट्री लाइक टेरिलीन पॉलीमर विच इज ए पॉलीमर, केमिकल्स एज मेडिसिंस like aspirin, paracetamol, chemicals in industries, soap and detergent, stain removals and all. What will be the learning objects of this chapter? Children will be able to discuss the importance of chemistry in daily life and its role, different industries and life processes, because this is the basic chemistry. So learners will be able to understand basic importance in our day-to-day life of chemistry. List important applications chemistry in day-to-day life. Some industrial applications of chemistry. Bio sketches of some great scientists and their works means achievements of science. Appreciation the patient preservation sacrifices and ethical conduct of scientist. Let us see learners first introduction of chemistry. Introduction of chemistry, what's the meaning of chemistry? Science is bifurcated into three main branches, that is physics, chemistry and biology. Physics, chemistry and biology. How can you define physics? You are seeing this is a prism, on that vibgyor means light, seven color lights is fall off. Chemistry, some equipment and biological neurons. Physics deals with different forms of energy like sound energy, light energy, heat energy, electrical energy, thermal energy and all. Physics is the study of different forms of energy, their principle, their applications. Chemistry deals the study of substances and their composition, preparation, reactions and applications. While biology deals with the study of living organisms like plants, animals and microorganisms. We have two branches of biology. That is botany, which is the study of plant, and zoology, which is the study of animals. We have different branches of chemistry. The first branch of chemistry is inorganic chemistry. Dear learners, we have a total 118 element which is discovered up to now. Out of these, one is carbon. The compounds of carbon, basically hydrocarbons and its derivatives, are not part of inorganic chemistry. Other than compounds of carbon, all compounds, elements and molecules are the part of inorganic chemistry. That means inorganic chemistry is the study of innumerable elements and compounds including metals and non-metals. Second branch of chemistry is organic, which is a very important branch, that is organic. The study of carbon and its compounds. Carbon and its compound, basically hydrocarbons, aldehydes, ketones and other compounds, is called organic chemistry. Dear learner, accept inorganic and ऑर्गेनिक वी हैव फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री इन विच वी डिस्कस्ड फिजिकल परस्पेक्टिव्स ऑफ डिफरेंट कंपाउंड्स एक्सेप्ट दैट देयर इज अनदर ब्रांचेस लाइक एनालिटिकल केमिस्ट्री बायोमेडिकल केमिस्ट्री इंडस्ट्रियल केमिस्ट्री फार्मास्यूटिकल केमिस्ट्री एंड सो ऑन बट मेजर ब्रांचेस आर इनऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री एंड फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री इन दिस पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर डियर लर्नर्स वी डिस्कस अबाउट द एपरेटस विच इज बेसिकली यूज इन केमिस्ट्री लेबोरेटरी बेसिक ग्लास एपरेटस कंसिस्ट टेस्ट ट्यूब विच इज यूज टू फाइंड डिफरेंट टेस्ट बीकर विच हैज ए बीक लाइक सेप एंड दैट साइट इज कॉल्ड बीकर फ्लास्क रिटॉर्ट एंड कॉनिकल फ्लास्क they have different measurements already I have made different video on glassware which is used in the laboratory and their applications their main uses and all so you can watch all the videos on my channel chemistry for all exams jiska description you can see in my this videos link test tube this is used for testing of different chemicals boiling or salt analysis chemical heating mixing and all beakers holding pouring or mixing ke liye isko use kiya jata hai flask different types ke flask hote hain like round bottom flask flat bottom flask conical flask and retort flask and they have different functions in sabhi ke function dekhne ke liye aap mere channel pe jaake specially chemical equipment glassware se related video hai aap wahan jaake dekh sakte hain here is some other holders which is test tube holder ho sakta hai test tube stand and retort stand or ब्यूरेट स्टैंड ट्राईपॉड स्टैंड या वायर गॉज इनके फंक्शन सभी हम ऑलरेडी वीडियो में शेयर कर चुके हैं डियर लर्नर्स दिस इज ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एसेसरी एपरेटस फॉर कलेक्टिंग डिफरेंट गैसेस हियर इज एपरेटस डियर लर्नर दिस इज द स्टैंड इट विल बी आयरन और steel or plastic stand on that we have attached a stand supporting this is a round bottom flask in which we are heating any substance which is used to convert into gas three shell funnel this is the tube glass tube which is used to passing gas from the round bottom flask burner which is also known as bunsen burner and stand we are heating any substance in this round bottom flask which is used to be reaction through this delivery tube gases will come on the weaving self in which there is water that's why this method is known as downward displacement method and gases will collect on this gas jar this apparatus is called trough which is made of glass basically and used to collect the solutions or water trough spirit lamp nowadays we are using in place of spirit lamp gas burners thistle funnel and delivery funnels beehive self and so on we have gas jar separate we can collect gases on this is funnel and these are this is pipette burette and measuring cylinder